The fraud case against an Iowa Planned Parenthood affiliate is in court today. The case was filed by Sue Thayer, who managed Planned Parenthood's Storm Lake Clinic for 17 years. Thayer says the office submitted repeated false, fraudulent, and ineligible claims for reimbursements. She's represented by attorneys with the Alliance Defending Freedom. This is a case that began to unfold when Planned Parenthood made plans to offer webcam abortions at all Iowa facilities. It was considered a big moneymaker in a facility which had not offered abortions before.
The staff were, you know, instructed to say that we can take care of that problem today, 45 minutes in and out. My boss said, if you are breathing, you can do it. It helps if you've run a joystick because it's a lot like playing a video game.
Though she once managed the clinic, Thayer changed her mind on abortion and was forced to resign from her position.